谢谢你，还能让你等。
哎呀，没事没事，欢迎你们啊。对，我是林院长。我现在旁边等一等话，你们全是统一买的箱子。
Hello， 我叫董怡。
你好，我是来中国的寿司。
我是
我一叔。
I'd like to welcome from the Confucius Institute Performance Group, drawn from Chinese students from the Huazhong University of Technology.
Chinese community makes a huge contribution to New Zealand. They're wonderful people, and New Zealand has a great relationship with China, now our second largest market, and we look forward to expanding that relationship.
So this is the device, the
system, where they cut the building from its foundations. So all of the public sit up here. Anybody can come in. Last year someone tried to jump off the top.
So the Nōpa here I think was born pretty much New Zealand. Kennedy Graham is in, William's from the Labour Party.
From England.
Thank you.
performance, but also that all our students could interact with everyone. It was just so special.
我们希望你们每年都可以来我们的学校。
And we were so fortunate to have the whole group here today.
It's a great honor to have the university visiting us here at Wellington College. Fantastic. Thank you very much for coming.
Absolutely wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you very much, China.
这次非常成功，也希望呢今后能够多组织类似的活动呢，来宣传我们中华文化，进而呢推动中新友好向更好更健康的方向发展。
青年学生饱满，朝气蓬勃的这种样子，对不对？树立了很好的形象，促进了双边关系的发展。
大使呢非常重视我们这个团来，我们的教育处把它情况报告以后呢，大使表示第一个呢欢迎，另外一个看我们使馆能做什么，只是我们呢一定要为大家服务好。
我们晚上欢迎大家到这儿来，看一看这个主能馆是什么样的啊。
欢迎你们，
我们大一的同学，舞蹈队的
哦，舞蹈队的，
对的，
好，
舞蹈队的大四的，保研呢，舞蹈队的，
都是靓仔靓女。孔子学院在这是有独特的作用的，不单是推广那个汉语教学，还推广我们这个中华优秀文化，他们这个是起着独一无二的作用。
我会想你们的，再见。
我以后还想再来，拜拜，
拜拜。
要走了，再见。
新西兰再见了，
再见新西兰。
新西兰，拜拜。
上山了，再见。
基督城和武汉的关系更加友好，祝新西兰和中国的关系越来越好，谢谢。